sacrifices they make in the line of duty, sometimes making the ultimate sacrifice to defend the people they've sworn to protect. If anyone wants to know who we are, what America...
I'm eternally grateful to him and the other members of the congressional delegation for helping to pass this plan.
Our spirit is eternally refreshed by Irish story and Irish song. Our public life by the humor and heart and dedication of servants with names like Kennedy and Reagan, O'Neill and Moynihan.
So our men and women in uniform have made us safer and more secure, and we were eternally grateful to them, but war and suffering and hardship still remain in too many corners of the globe.
We pray for all those who grieve today, for those who witnessed and survived the attacks, those who came to rescue, to save and protect, for all the souls who were lost, remembering especially those whose names are eternally etched into this memorial.
And for that, I will ever be eternally grateful to you, my wonderful friend, Thank Mr. President.
Thank you.
As mothers, we are eternally grateful for your support.
And for that, America is eternally grateful, and I am incredibly proud to serve as your Commander-in-Chief.
So we'll continue, hopefully eternally.